Hi, this video is differentiation of natural logs for leaving cert higher level students. Given that y is equal to the natural log of 1 plus x over 1 minus x, we're to show that the following equation is true. It involves finding the derivative. Finding the derivative, we could use the chain rule with the outside function being the natural log and the inside function being the ratio 1 plus x divided by 1 minus x. It is much easier, however, if we use the laws of logs. We know that the log of a divided by b is equal to log of a minus b. And this using these sums makes this question much easier. So let's rewrite y. So y can be written as the log of 1 plus x minus the log of 1 minus x. And now we're going to differentiate each of these separately. The derivative of the natural log of x is 1 over x. Here we're using the chain rule. So the answer is 1 over the 1 plus x multiplied by the derivative of 1 plus x. And in the second one, it's minus 1 over 1 minus x multiplied by the derivative of 1 minus x, which is negative 1. Now this is the solution. We're just going to add these two fractions here. So to do that, we give them a common denominator. So we multiply the first fraction by 1 minus x above and below, and the second one by 1 plus x above and below, given the same common denominator. You might notice this common denominator of 1 plus x and 1 minus x is the difference of two squares. So this is 1 minus x squared. And on the top, we're left with 2. So this is the answer to the derivative. This is dy dx. And then we can sub this into the equation that we've been asked to prove. So we have 1 minus x squared being multiplied by 2 over 1 minus x squared. And there's a cancellation taking place here that go in to each other once, and we're left with just the number 2. So we've proven what we've been asked to prove.